I'm a single mother, and I realised that if I died because of my smoking, who would be there for them? That was the moment I knew I had to quit.
I've been smoking for 30 years, and one day it hit me. How much it's cost me and my whānau. What a waste.
We buried our mum and sister years before their time, all because they couldn't give up the smokes. That's when I decided I'm going to quit smoking.
If you know it's time to quit, we can help you. Call Quitline or visit quit.org.nz.